So, honestly, I did beat every single orb, but they just keep spawning in more and more, to be honest. Like, these black ones, they didn't exist. These also, three didn't exist. They just appeared when I actually finished them all. But the warchiefs, they remain because they were in the plot, basically. So yeah. Also, gotta say that I've been live streaming this on my other live streaming channel, so definitely go and check out the other gameplay. I also got a playlist on my main account, this account basically. So I've got a playlist of both my gameplay and my live streams on my other channel, so you can definitely go and check it out from this playlist. See ya. Let's now continue.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. We should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore. Mother.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls. And find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
Thank you. by the Dark Lord himself. And still covered in my family's blood.
Betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon and will bring ruin to all Middle Earth.
Ugh. Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
An orc army.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Thank you.
them we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions.
Thank you. The Lady of the Shore send you to our aid?
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orcs spotted us.
I told you, the visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
Where am I to lead this army of mine?
bring them to me, and I will show you.
We'll be right back.
A very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor. The well-being of the Queen.
My lady, this does not
attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine and we leave.
Did you find what you needed?
Yes. Take this to the Queen immediately.
I doubt any medicine of men will cure her queen.
Let's hope that it heals your mother.
We found this message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We're lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.